All right, so I've been working on my the fourth axis or rotary axis on the CNC machine, trying to do some carving of a Julius Caesar bust, rotated on around here. It does have quite a bit of detail on there. Pretty amazing. I just broke out the rotary table to do this, and I'm surprised at how much rust has gotten on it just because I moved it into the other area out of temperature control. There's quite a bit of detail on the old Caesar, and he looks like he was a pretty buff dude. Look at the neck on that thing. Alright, well, here we go, just piddling around.
Bring it here. Come on, all the way. Bring it here, Maya. Come on. Bring it here. Bring it here. Come on. Where do you think you're going? Bring it here. You gotta do like Zeke. Hand it to me. Come on. Bring it here. That's good. Good kitty cat.